DevEx is a three-month intensive training and development program that was designed originally for individuals who wanted to get into the speaking profession. One of the things that I found is it's a really difficult industry for people to break into. And so I wanted to create a program that would allow individuals to take a giant leap forward and deliver content confidently and concisely. Really, our mission is that all voices are heard and make a profound difference in our communities and around the world. Each program, we have 15 individuals, 15 spots.
Having this message in my heart for so long, I'm grateful to DevEx to create this platform and this opportunity for all of us to send our message out.
What can you say to the person who's done everything for you in terms of helping you to know a part of you you didn't know? What do you say to that person besides thank you? And even that seems so small.
It's been amazing with Deb's coaching, her guidance, and her enthusiasm for making us better at what we want to do, which is speaking publicly and being confident in communicating a message effectively.
When they stand up there, you would never know the difference. I've worked with some of the top speakers in the nation, and some of these speakers end up rivaling them.
To work with Deb is like nothing else. You have a real person to connect with, and she pulls out the message and in such a down-to-earth way where there's just no one quite like her.
She has just been so wonderful and just amazing at helping pull the message out.
I came to this with a lot of ideas and always having a difficult time really honing in on one message. And with Deb's love and expertise, I'm standing on the stage delivering one message. It's been a privilege and an honor and an experience I will cherish forever.
I'm proud of all of the speakers. I really am. I know that each person created the ripple effect that will just go on and on and on beyond what I will ever be able to comprehend.
So I would love to personally invite you to swing for the fences and get into the next DevEx.